turns onto I-44 West toward Tulsa. To merge onto I-44 West toward Tulsa.
Champagne, but it's free, isn't it?
Exit 298 to merge onto I-44 West toward Tulsa.